Nothing I can do. It's locked. Hans! Hans! It's me, Kate! Hans, I've got something that might interest you.
The Mammoth Doll. Have you come a long way to be here, Kate Walker?
Yeah, you could say.
I'm tired now, Kate Walker. I will never see the Isle of Syberia and the Great Mammoths. My life is slipping away.
You mustn't say that, Hans. You've got to wake up, do you hear? Wake up!
Do you believe that automatons are there to help us in our hour of need?
Yeah, sure.
This one's called Oscar. I created him.
Of course I know Oscar. He's an old friend of mine. I'm very fond of him.
Yes, I know.
Oscar is worried about you, Hans.
You must open his heart for me. Can you do that, Kate Walker?
I don't understand, Hans. You've got to wake up now. You've got to come with me. Hans? Everything's fine, Oscar. I'm in a kind of ice cavern in the Yukul village.
And you will return to the train soon?
Yes, Oscar. I don't think I'm far away.
Do hurry, Kate Walker. I don't think I can hold them back much longer.
Hold them back? Who are you talking about?
These little furry creatures. I fear they are preparing to attack the train.
Don't do anything. I'm on my way.
I'm in a log cabin. Kind of a hunting den. There's fresh footprints. Kate Walker came by here not long ago. Several days at most. I would guess she must have gone fishing. Find something to eat. Found some clues here. Some strange kind of bait.
Canton, I'm tired. I couldn't give Jack for your namby-pamby clues. I want the girl, you hear me? Canton, I... Canton? Canton, answer me for Christ's sake! Canton!
New York, are you receiving me?
Badly. Canton, speak up!
Oh, Christ. There's a minor hitch, Marston. Make that a major one.
It's much too heavy. I'm gonna need some help to pull it to the train. Hi there.
Konukmak, tuk tuk.
It's just a train. A metal train. Yes, like Oscar.
Big metal.
Yeah, that's it. Toot toot. It is not dangerous. Could you help me pull the cable, please?
Nanuk metal. Tuk tuk na.
The cable. The rope. There.
Big nanuk metal. Tuk tuk na.
Oscar's no help to me. He can't walk in the snow, poor thing. So I need your help.
Nanuk metal, na.
Yes, he is metal. He's an automaton. But he's really not dangerous. Really.
Big nanuk metal.
Clearly this is something of an obsession. My name is Kate Walker. And you are?
Nanuk metal. Tuk tuk na.
Nanuk tuk tut?
Nanuk metal. Tuk tut na.
Huh? I hope it isn't me you're scared of.
Big nanuk metal. Big, big. Tuk tuk na. Na.
Nah. Tuk tut. Yeah, I'll remember that one. Thank you. You are too kind.
Kulit. Tuk tut.
Hi, Oscar.
Kate Walker! But where have you been? I was, I confess, somewhat worried by your absence.
But I'm here now, Oscar. I get the impression the Yukels are afraid of you.
And why? I am not afraid of them.
They've probably never seen an automaton with your degree of perfection before, Oscar.
Most certainly not. Automatons like me don't grow on algae, you know.
Haven't you noticed, Oscar? The hillside is hollow, and the tracks lead right inside of it.
Yes. It is indeed a strange situation. The hill trembles, then a gate opens, and some of the local inhabitants exit. They even came right up to the train carrying a cable. I spoke to them most correctly, but they ran away. Vroom! I really don't see why.
You've got to get us up and running and continue down the track.
Impossible, Kate Walker. The engine springs need winding. I fear that we can advance no further, unless you expect to find a winding mechanism around here. I must say, I find it somewhat strange that Mr. Farrelberg had not foreseen that eventuality.
Maybe he did. This mask symbolizes some sort of friendly spirit for the Yukels. Maybe if you were to wear it, the Yukels would agree to help me pull the cable.
I'd look totally ridiculous. Kate Walker, I don't like the idea at all.
Go on, Oscar.
I'm only doing this for you, you know. There, there. Hello, little Yukuls. No need for alarm.
Nanook Metal, tuk tuk!
Thank you.
To be sure, Kate Walker.
Hi there.
Kunukmak.
Hans built this train. You know, the old man?
Choo-choo, tuk-tut.
Tuk-tut. Nice choo-choo. Not dangerous.
Big nanook metal, tuk-tut.
Well, at least I tried. Look, my friend Oscar can't be an evil spirit. He's wearing this pretty good spirit mask.
Kulit! Tuk-tut!
Oh, yeah! Couldn't agree more. He looks way less dangerous like that. You saw, Oscar isn't dangerous. So will you help me now? Please, the cable is too heavy for me.
Ganemuk! Ganemuk! Tuk-tut!
Hi, Oscar.
Hello, Kate Walker.
Oscar! I found Hans at last.
Ah, excellent. And what did he say?
Nothing.
Nothing? But is he okay?
No, Oscar. Hans is not okay at all. I just spoke with Hans, and...
Oh, so he is better.
I don't know. He said some strange things. That automatons had been created for a day when... Well, that maybe one day you'd open up your heart for him. You okay, Oscar?
Our efforts should be focused on getting the train down, Kate Walker.
I'm off now, Oscar.
I shall await your return, Kate Walker.
Oscar, are you all right?
Are you still here, Kate Walker? Mr. Vorarlberg needs you terribly. Please do not procrastinate.
Hans said, you will have to open up his heart for me. Is that something you could do, Kate Walker? And he was talking about you, Oscar. It seems to be something important for the completion of his voyage. But what's it all about?
Kate Walker, I am really very pleased to have met you.
Oscar, I don't understand.
It was really a very beautiful voyage. Now it is time to say farewell.
But Oscar, I don't want to.
Automatons are constructed to serve man. Goodbye, Kate Walker.
Hang on, where are you going? Oscar!
I have perfectly understood, Kate Walker. I am only an automaton. And it is time I served some purpose.
Hello?
Kate?
Mr. Marson.
Kate, you gotta snap out of it now. You know, we're all scared witless.
You shouldn't worry. Honestly, I'm fine.
Kate, we've got a private dick out looking for you. Trust this guy. He can help you.
You're wasting your time, Mr. Marson. Hans, you had planned everything to make it to the very end, whatever it cost. Is Hans?
Hans okay. Kate must prepare a voyage now.
Prepare the voyage? But I don't know how.
Toot toot.
All these controls. Nothing works without the key. This train's useless without its driver. This thing's stuck. No point doing that. This thing's stuck. 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 This thing's... This thing's stuck! Thank you. Hi there.
Hi there, Kate Walker.
We're going in this ark?
Yukul ark is solid. You'll make safe trip.
Well, I hope so. Hans is getting his strength back since his transformation.
Last voyage for Hans Vorarlberg. Home not far now.
Yeah, I know.
Always follow dreams, Kate Walker.
Chief Yukul, could you open the gates to the sea?
Kate, take Yuki friend and return on Ark. Great chief, open gates.
Thank you.
Winds of chance to you, Kate Walker.
Well, bye.
Well, bye you too, Kate Walker.
Hans, are you ready to continue the voyage?
We are only missing your friend, the Yuki.
You want to take the Yuki?
We might need him, Kate.
I've come to say goodbye, and thank you for your help.
I wish you winds of chance, Miss Kate Walker.
Go. You leave now.
Detective Canton on line 3. Shall I tell him to call later?
No, I'll take him, Jesse.
Sir, if I may, sounds like he's in trouble.
Hand him over. Canton? Canton, where are you?
In hell, Marston. In hell. I'm jacking in, Marston. We'll never find her. Kate Walker's gone. Far away. Into another world. Can't do nothing for her now. I'm coming home, Marston. If I can.
This time, we're screwed.
Yep. You said it.
Well, goodbye. Goodbye, Kate Walker.